Niwe wako Bwana kwa milele. Uwiteka mana nzima mana ihoraho mana ibuntu kandi mana igitangaza twongeye guhimbaza izina ryawe muri kano kanya turaguhimbaza databuja yuko uri imana nzima ndagusaba ku mugora w'uyu munsi kugira ngo databuja mwamugendere itorero ryawe bene data na bashiki bacu bari hose ubagendere mwami ngaho rero databuja mwami manuka mukwe wera agenda afate buri wese ahwari nuko wera ajye kurira ijambo ari sige uwo ari we wese uryumva ari wese uzaryumva mwami azubakwe kandi azatubuja kurema ibyo kurya mwami kuko ijambo ryawe rivuga yuko muri iyi minsi ya nyuma nta muntu uzigisha muri iyi minsi ya nyuma buri wese azigishwa nawe mwami mu buryo bw'umwuka wera ubane natwe wera ku itangiro y'iyi kibwirizwa kugeza ku iherezo ry'iyi kibwirizwa mu izina rya Yesu Kristo amen amen imana iha umugisha buri wese hanyuma tudatinze rero kuko igihe cyacu ari gitoya nigihe abantu basigaye bataha bafunga byose saa 12 niyo nayo mpamvu twahereye duhera saa 10 tukageza saa 11 Imana iha umugisha buri wese witabiriye amateraniro aho ari hose uko Imana yagiye itugenera kandi kuba nab'Imana byose bifatikanya kutuzanira ibyiza ibyo kurya Imana ishimwe rero none tudatinze rero reka noneho dusome mu byahishuwe cumi n'icyenda turahera ku murongo wa gatandatu
from verse
6
Revelation chapter 6 19 from verse 6 and I heard as it was the voice of a great multitude as the sound of the many waters and as the sound of many thousands saying Alleluia for the Lord God Almighty rising. Let us be glad and rejoice, give him glory, for his marriage of the Lamb has become, and his wife has made his own ready, and her till her has granted be aligned fine.
And
you may see it. We'll keep reading step by step. As
you
finish to read.
Ahangaha birerekana neza yuko mbese ngo yumvise ijwi ry'Imana yumva rimeze nk'amajwi nk'ijwi rikomeye cyane.
The sound he heard the sound was a
great
voice. Sound like for a multitude people or sound for man water that's flowing sounding
and
another voice sounding like thunder big thunder saying
hallelujah
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 and that voice was great the voice of God. Once it is sounding,
it is God,
you found it totally different to
other
people. That's well we see
this.
When the voice of God comes, that's why even the servant of God tells us, he heard a voice. He heard a great voice. Visited him. Totally different to any other
people.
Different to the voice of lion.
God, now,
even you too, once God visits you in his own voice, even if it's speaking slowly in your voice, you found that it's a special voice. And you take a difference between all other voices. Even when God visits you in dream, you found that dream is totally different to the other dream. You find it has power. You have it a special voice. Even if when God visits you, he visits you in a revelation, we found even that is different. This servant of God, the voice he heard, it was a special voice. It was a special voice. That's where we see
where
brother and sister, all those signs, that big voice, it's a sound of voice, everything is a voice, and they translate it the way it is. They explain it.
But
this sound of the voice of God.
Imbere ya Satani,
in front of Satan,
aratitira.
Satan trembles.
Ijambo rikurimo imbere ya Satani,
the word is in you.
Satan,
in front of Satan, Satan is trembling.
Is
the place the prophet
said,
Brother Branham,
aravuga ati,
he said,
ati burya guhinda,
really the
sound,
that special, that great sound, that great sound,
ati nyamara,
but
abana b'Imana bakiri ijambo ry'Imana,
the children of God had received the word of God, and the one who sound a lot in front of
Imana
Satan,
kandi himbaza,
our Lord be
glorified. No, twumvise mu ijambo ry'Imana,
as we had in the jambo, word of God, that
one,
sound of thunder, that great sound of thunder, it says hallelujah, hallelujah.
Kuko umwana cyangwa se umwami ati hallelujah, hallelujah.
He said hallelujah, hallelujah. For the Lord God,
sizo kwanditse umwami Imana yacu ishobora byose.
For the Lord, all met pod
reside.
Rain. Rain.
Irikungom.
He's on the throne.
Today,
we still hear that voice on the children of God. Our God, he's on the throne. His reign. That's why even they have closed the church, but he's still on the throne. We still praise him. We still thank him. Lord our God, he's still on the reign. Such you accept or not, such the church may be closed because of the coronavirus. That's even the government is our parent. He
watched
the government to watch for us and help protect ourselves. But wherever we go, those who listen to the word of God,
Imana yacu,
they know well that our God is still on the throne. He's still working today. He's still working in his
servant.
He's still working in the singers. He's still working in the deacons. He's still working in his own gift. The gift didn't stop. Still working for God. That's why today, the way the work was done, but the man has changed, but the work still going forward. But the
ishingano za buri mu Kristo ziracyari imbere ye.
The right of every Christian is still in front of him. The Lord is still on the throne.
That's why he says,
our God made, God omnipotent, he's still on the reign. That's the way he saw that. He's God who made everything. Even one time when he wanted to stop this pandemic, according to his plan, the pandemic will stop in a few moments.
He
still leave people to try the vaccine,
and different places.
They going to try and try. But the God, but God who is on the throne, who will come,
he
may pass through one of the vaccines, he may pass one of the vaccines, wherever he will pass, we are not sure, but immediately that pandemic will stop. Our God, he is all made.
The virus called
HIV, they try to check.
Nubara
up to now, they're still checking. But when you check well, like HIV, it's already
stopped.
That pandemic of HIV already finished. Nobody is afraid of that. That's the way even think will be. Because God reigns in the heaven, even on the earth. He is God on board and he's still on the throne. How does it mean to be on the reign? To be on the reign means the leadership. Mean to be on the reins, his power for good and bad. The rain may put and take away.
Is
that who puts the leaders?
God
is the one who takes the leaders away. That rain never been shaken. That's the word of God in Hebrews
chapter
13. As Jesus Christ was, even today, as forever he will stay. He's on the throne. The way he was on the throne, the way he is on the throne today, forever he will stay like that. Make me to win this.
Hallelujah. Niyo mvure mwene data.
That's why.
Ne mushiki wange itorero ry'Imana tugomba kumenya icyo kintu.
We need to know.
Yuko noneho rero tugomba kwishima natwe.
That we have to rejoice.
Kandi tugahora duhimbaza Uwiteka.
And we keep glorify the Lord.
Kuko noneho nubukwe bwe
urebye
burasohoye.
The marriage of even his marriage is closed. Let us rejoice and be happy. On the
8th,
and to her it was granted to bear a line
in fine line clean
and bright, for the line is the righteous acts of the saints. He is given
that.
You know that cloth,
and
the word of God, it speaks its
self.
And there, what I want to tell you
is this.
God
only bought
that cloth that we give him right now. All the church of God in every age up to now, that cloth, you are allowed to that cloth, I'm allowed to that cloth, as the scripture tells us, because the scripture explains itself, and that cloth is the
acts
of sense.
That's
we see well, that cloth we are already given it. We are already given
it.
That's why the servant of God taught us last time. It's time for hard prayer more than preach. Because that prayer, even the way we came here, we hear the word of God, and we will pray. Because this is a saint cloth.
We touch his clothes, we wash his hands, we touch his hands, tubashe kujya mbere,
in order to go forward,
ntabwo ari ukujya inyuma,
not to go backward,
mu bya kera
to go back in the old days. But what we see, the Lamb of the Christ, the Lamb of the Christ is ready. And he's still arranging and he's going forward. There is a progress of children
of God. Our going forward
is walking in the word of God always. The way we walk forward, you need to know that you have made a step. Always, you have to make sure you have made a step. That's the way a child of God check him or herself. To ask, am I a forward step or a backward step? Or am I stopping here? How it is? That's the way we check up on us. When the word of God comes and checks up on you, and I myself who speak on it checks on me. That's why this is time to know how to go forward and to know the progress in the way of spirituality. If we forward or we are told, we have to check up with the whole scripture. That's why we see well. The Satan tells us,
azaza gutya
ngo avuge guriya ni Satani ngo biragaragara ngo ni Satani
nubwo abanyamadini bagerageza gushushanya bakamugira mubi bakamugira umuntu wirabura bakamugira ikintu nk'icyo oya.
The servant of God tells us, that's not the
Satan
way it is. Satan can't come in that manner, but he will come like a Christian, singing, come preaching, will come the way like this and like this and this, the way we saw. Truly Satan, he considers himself as the angel of the light. That's why we see well. We turn the scripture him in the scripture. Even a preacher, even if he says well, we can check if he is an angel of the light, or if he is an angel of God, or if he is an imitator.
Niyo mpamvu rero tuboneza yuko
iyo myambaro uwo mwambaro twabonye rero ni ugukiranuka umwana w'Imana
duhereye ku murongo wa cyenda
turareba ngo arababwira
ati andika ati hahiriwe abatorewe ubukwe bw'umwana w'Imana
w'intama
kandi ati ayo ni amagambo y'ukuri kw'Imana ni kubitira hasi imbere y'ibirenge bye
kumuramya ariko arambwira ati reka
ndwimbata mugenzi
wawe
kandi ndi mugenzi wa bene so abafite guhamya kwa Yesu Imana aba ariyo usenga.
Amen.
Kuko guhamya kwa Yesu
for the testimony of Jesus is the spirit of prophecy. Hallelujah. We saw well here. He
says,
blessed those who are called for the marriage of the Lamb. This word there are two words. Blessed those who are called to be, to walk, to be called. Those are blessed called. Those are blessed called for the marriage of the Lamb of God. Those people are blessed. Those are blessed, those called for the marriage of the Lamb of God. They are truly blessed. That's why, brother and sister, if you are called to know the message, and you called to know Jesus Christ, all other have failed, all other sacrifice themselves in denomination, but there are some are called,
kuba umwana w'inda, kuba umwana w'Imana,
kuba umugeni wa Kristo, harimo abantu bahamagawe, bahamagarirwa ubukwe, baramutaha, marriage, they come in the marriage. But among all those, of course, among them there are some who know the prophet.
There are some who know the prophet.
They work for God, but to be the bride of Christ, you have to be called. And you understand well. It's not everybody. There are many who have received the message of time, but they didn't go forward. If you go forward, once they was revived and he fell down. He fell down in front of the servant of God, such a prophet or an angel. It's impossible that we fall down him. Even if we get a revelation from him in front of us, even he is a servant, he is a prophet of God. There are some people who worship Frank. There are some people who worship some servant of God that God have testimony. No.
Here I say,
it's impossible. I'm a servant like you. I'm a servant like you. I'm like all other brothers. May you worship God only. As a bride of Christ, nobody have to make afraid us. The one we see is one only. The one we worship is one only. Not his servant, not his prophet. The servant who obeyed them, the prophet who obeyed them. But the one we worship is one only. In that song, he said, watch him. May you watch him. May you watch him. He protects the one who watch him day and night. He's the one we watch. He's the one we watch in our face day and night. God be glorified. He's the one we watch. No another one.
Hallelujah.
But it's not the gift of God, but that's a gift from God. Wherever you are,
garuka,
you come back.
Jambere.
Go forward.
Jambere.
Go forward.
Jambere.
Go forward.
Kuko imana ashaka kugira ngo.
Because God wants
you
to go on the stage where he
came as to, and the place you have to be
to know well the children of God, to know well Christ, that he is the beginning of the work and the end of the work. If someone wants to raise himself from you, go and check on him. Go and check on him. As we are like children of God.
Kandi nk'abagaragu b'Imana.
And we are like servants. Lord is our parent. He's our parent.
Nk'uko umwana aza.
As a child.
Jambo umwana wanjye mutoya.
My young child. My young boy.
Ariko araza.
He came to me.
Ati akandegera uwari wese mu rugo.
He came and
na mama we akavuga ati na mama yagize gutya.
He came and said
na mushiki we mukuru ati yagize gutya.
And my grandsister
agashira gahinda ruko abwiye kujya ngo yumve ijambo rya nyuma.
Get waved well. Once he told me the last one.
Akashira gahinda.
He feel
yuko mubwi ijambo rya nyuma.
Because
okay, gende mubwire gutya.
I tell him the last word.
Gende ndabonana nawe.
I will just meet him.
Kanya yariraga agahora akuvara humurijwe akumva ikibazo cye cyageze ku muntu ufite ijambo rya nyuma.
He found that his question had gone forward to them.
Natwe tugomba kurira kugeza ibyifuzo byacu bigerera ku muntu wa nyuma ufite ijambo rya nyuma, tumaze kubona hano Imana ishobora
byose.
Imana ishobora byose.
God Almighty.
Hari abantu bagarikira hafi.
There are people who just talk closer. God is not closer. He is closer and he is not close.
Nuvuga ngo ubwenge bwacu, ibitekerezo
byacu,
ibyo twibwira
byacu,
ibyo nibyo bishyiraho amakushe, nibyo bishyiraho
layers,
nibyo bishyiraho inzitizi,
nibyo
bishyiraho remire, ugasanga ritugera ku Mana. Eva na bibyo byose umere nk'umwana w'igitambambuga, umwana uzi yuko nta wundi ushoboye, ntabwo ari nyina, ntabwo ari mukuru we, ntabwo ari umuyobozi runaka, ntabwo ari imbunda, ntabwo ari igiki, oya, ntabwo ari gereza. Azi neza yuko papa we ari we ushoboye wenyine. Amen, amen, amen.
He is the great person. Amen, amen.
Niko abizi.
That's the way he knows. And that's the way we have to know
that.
That's why he made us children. This word of God made us children.
Abakuru
runaka
mu buryo bw'umubiri, oya, ntabwo byatugize abajenero, oya, ntabwo byatugize, oya, 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 ntabwo byatugize abapasiteri, ntabwo iri jambo ryatugize abadiyakoni, ntabwo
ryatugize
abaririmbyi.
But no, it
no,
made no, us,
no, 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 no,
this word didn't made us preachers. But this word,
it
is enough by itself. This word is pastor, is deacon, is prophet,
it is this word.
He is Christ. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. You are Christ.
He is Christ.
Yishoboka. Kuko ntabwo ari abavuga butumwa.
He is not.
Izo mpano zose, ubwo bukozi bwose, ubwa Kristo. Niyo mpamvu handitswe ngo yahaye bamwe kuba nk'intumwa, abandi kuba nk'abahanuzi, abandi kuba nk'abinge barabito nk'abungeri. Nuvuga ngo sibo gusa barahari nka runaka. Uwo runaka ni Kristo Yesu.
And that someone is Jesus Christ.
Tugomba kongera kubyiyibutsa.
We have to.
Turabizi ndabizi. Ariko tugomba kubyiyibutsa.
But we have to remember.
Kugira ngo mukwiyibutsa.
In order to.
No, no, yigire hafi. Mukwiyibutsa. No, no, ahabwa icyubahiro cye. Mukwiyibutsa. Noneho nitumusenga amasengesho yihute afumure bya bindi byose. Niyo mpamvu Petero aravuga ati ujye ubibutsa, ujye ubibutsa. Nubwo hari ikindi gihe bigeze kubyumva, ariko ujye ubibutsa. Abana b'Imana baributswa ku ijambo ry'Imana kubwo kwibuka, kuko risanzwe muri twebwe.
Because it is
Hallelujah. Niyo mpamvu rebere data. Ahangaha tugomba kumenya neza yuko atujye usenga Imana yonyine. Nta handi tugomba kubonera Imana. Mwene data ni mushiki wanjye, ntabwo bishoboka. Amen, amen. Niyo mpamvu rero tugomba kumenya inshingano zacu.
Mwene
data adusomeye
muri
Timoteyo wa mbere,
igice cya kane umurongo wa cumi na gatanu.
1 Timothy chapter 4 verse 5.
Wa cumi na gatanu.
1 Timothy.
Ibyo ugishyikirana kandi aba ari byo uhugukiramo kugira ngo kujya mbere kwawe ugaragarire bose.
Ongera.
For some have already turned aside after
Amen. Kujya mbere kwawe.
You are ongoing.
Kujya mbere kwawe.
You are ongoing.
Nibyo tureba.
That's what we see. That's the word we are.
Kuko umwana w'Imana agomba kumenyereza kwajya mbere.
Because the children of God have to know that he is going forward.
Ni ngombwa.
It's much important. As we see in schools or in the life of every day, we have to check that you're going forward. He fights to such in work every day, such in his house, such in the house of the parents.
Ashaka kugira ngo ajye mbere bagire amajyambere bijye mbere ibikorwa bijye mbere ibintu nk'ibyo bijye mbere
advance everything to advance
bijye mbere
everything to go forward
yes harimo jambo nta hano mu mujyi
ariko
n'ahandi no muri Amerika jya mbibona n'iburayi
even in the US even in Europe
hari umuntu ukora akazi
there are some who work
akongera agakora ku manywa bitewe n'ibibazo afite akongera agakora nijoro.
He once again work even night.
Il travaille même la nuit.
He work even night.
Urumva il travaille la journée.
He worked day.
No rero arongera agakorana nijoro.
And once again he work even night.
Hanyuma noneho ako kanya ibibazo bye byarangira akongera agasubira mu gukora kw'amasaha asanzwe.
He go back and working in normal hours.
Ariko yananiwe.
But he was tired. Ashobora no
kurwara.
He may even fall asleep.
Ashobora kwicwa n'inzara niko navuga.
He may even die for hunger.
Ariko intego ye ni ukugira ngo ajye mbere.
Is to going forward.
Torero ry'Imana. Urumva ujya imbere.
Do you feel that you're going
to
Church of
God?
In yourself, do you feel the advance, the progress in the spirit way, in the spiritual way, as we are different to others, to all others, for flesh people, for people of the world, or people of the nation, as I can say. As we're not starting from outside, our progress, it doesn't start from the outside, but as we start from inside, as you're going forward, being well inside, you found all other things.
Biraje,
kuko Imana
iba yiteguye gusohoza ijambo ryayo. Kugira ngo yerekane kwitabeshya
icyo
yavuze cyose kigomba gusohora. Buri wowe niba ushidikanya abandi ntabwo bashidikanya kandi abahamya barahari. Kuko ibyanditswe bivuga ngo mushake ubwami bw'Imana no gukiranuka ibindi byo muzabyongererwa. Niko twebwe dukora mbere n'imbere n'imbere amajyambere y'imbere gusenga kw'imbere kujya mu mwuka kw'imbere kwitanga kw'imbere
area of spirit inside.
Mukunda bene data
inside the love of brother.
Kwirinda
to protect yourself.
Gukorera Imana.
Work for God.
Gufasha umurimo w'Imana.
To rise up.
Gufasha bene data
to help brothers.
Muri wowe kugira intego yo kuvuga uti intego atoropurize yacu idahomba kuko bene data ni bashiki banjye twese
Brother,
all of us, you have to get a revelation of this.
This
is our
yacu.
This is our association. This is our
cooperative.
This is our church. Everybody who gives his 10 out of
10,
one out of
10,
he is a member
cooperative.
Of that cooperative.
Ni mambo yenu kwa umunyamuryango.
Umunyamuryango wiyo
umunyamuryango wiyo cooperative. Numunyamuryango wiyo wiyo association.
He is a member of that
church. Numunyamuryango wiryo torero.
He is a member of that church.
Icyo gihe bikugira umunyamuryango.
It made you a member.
Kandi umuntu kwandika ko wabitanze.
And the one who write you that you give him that contribution. The one who wrote that you gave and that contribution is that one. It is in the
heaven.
Because
he is on his
watch.
He is
the Holy Spirit to write everything.
But he never
do like the denomination people.
Say,
this one, this.
Batanzibi kanaka bagatanga kubwo guhiga urubyiruko abakuru abagize gute no
a trying to be greater than any other one but
buri membre
every member
umwe mu bagize itorero
every member who made the church
buri wese
everybody
icyo gihe afite uruhare.
He has
inyungizava muri association.
The benefit
inyungizava muri cooperative.
Inyungizava
mu itorero.
The benefit will come out.
Azabona ho umugabane.
He will get a part of it.
Azabona ho umugabane.
He will get a part of it.
Kandi ntabwo ari umugabane.
It's not only
wakanya gatoya.
A small
thing. Ntabwo ari umugabane.
It's not a part. Wibishira. Of
amafaranga ashira
but for the man
n'umugabane n'umugabane uhoraho
will stay forever
uhoraho
forever
ndiyumpavuriro umwana w'Imana
that's why the child
uko ari kose Imana yamuzamura mu mubiri yagira gutyaje azi yuko agomba kubaho arabizi ko agomba kubaho
he knows that he have to live
arabizi
he knows
arabizi
you know
ariko usanga ikintu cyambere iyo amaze kuba mambure
when you have already become
umwe mwagize itorero umwe mwagize cooperative umwe mwagize association umwe mwagize ishira hamwe agatima kawe kicara gatekereza ngo none ishira hamwe ryacu ryahomba none cooperative yahomba none itorero ryacu ryahomba none
but come to our
abantu bose bagize icyo kintu
all those who have
nibo bitaze hano hejuru nibo bitaze hano hasi
here on the top even down here
hallelujah
hallelujah
abo ngabo nibo mambure abagize itorero
members are made church yes
abagize itorero
they made church
yes harabari bazajya baza batagize itorero bajyaga baza rimwe na rimwe tugabasogongeza bakaryoherwa n'ijambo bakaririmba nibura rimwe tukanabafasha bagasura bene data bakabagemurira muri gereza bakabagemurira aho bari bakabashyigikira ariko nta mugabane
but they don't have a part
nta mugabane
they don't have a they don't have a
part of it.
But there are some people that are part of the church. Are them who may just
elect.
There are some who may elect, but God doesn't count them.
Oh yeah.
No.
Because
that's why, brother. You were ongoing. May it be appear for everyone. You were ongoing. That's why we see well brother and sister. God is good. There is one brother. I remember him. He did this and he
obeyed
the advice of the family. They look for him in the job.
He has a diploma in university.
School. He had a
hanyuma noneho bashaka kugira ngo bashake n'indi bamushakira n'akazi arakora arakora akazi aragira gute arongera diplome ni byiza n'ibiki bamubuza kujya gusenga nuko aragenda zimira zimira
he gone over lost
noneho bagiye kubona babona yari umuntu ugira isuku cyane
He was a special Christian. They found
him.
He's walking
He started walking.
Are you with us or are you at Vianney?
Abandi baraza nabo
and others came
bamubwira bakamabwira gutyo
they taught her bakamubwira gutyo they taught her
ariko umukecuru kuko ijambo ry'Imana avuga ngo kubaha uwiteka kumenya uwiteka no kubaha uwiteka nibwo bwenge no kujijuka
wisdom
hanyuma noneho rero ati ntabwo ndi iwanyu
he said I'm not to your place
kandi ntago ndi kwa Vianney
even once again I'm not to Vianney's place
ahubwo
but
ndi ku mwami wacu Yesu Kristo
I'm to our Lord Jesus Christ
niko yababwiraga
that's what he
umukecuru mushiki wacu aza kwitahira neza
she passed away
yaragiye ku ruhande rwa Yesu Kristo
she was on the side of Jesus Christ
niba turi hano mwene data turwanira kugira ngo tugende mu ijambo ry'Imana
we fight to stand in the word of God
Urumva niyo mpamvu rero
igihe
kirageze abantu bose babone kujya mbere kwawe abantu bose bamenye ko ngo ahangaha yarambwiye ati ongera dusubiremo aho
please repeat that please May you keep that and keep it on your heart that you are on God. Be visible to everybody. You are on God.
Iyo maze kuba umwana w'Imana
when you finish to be a child of God, that's your first step.
Ukabasha kumenya ukuri,
and you first know the truth, you get to be clean, to be right.
Iyo utari mambure,
if you're not the man,
iyo utari umwana w'Imana by'ukuri,
if you're not the truly,
iyo uvuga umwana w'Imana,
when I say child,
umwana wo mu rugo, mu rugo,
a home child,
umwana wo mu rugo,
a home child,
umwana wo mu rugo,
a home child.
Umwana wo mu rugo,
a home child,
yasanze ibintu intambara mu rugo,
arwana
no kugira ngo abumbatire ibyo mu rugo,
fight to keep the inner in the house.
Ndibuka rimwe aho nagiye,
I remember one day,
no hari ahantu batenuza ngo borune,
they have just put some
mu gikari cyaho ngaho,
some bounds in the back,
borune ni cyakiri gifata gifata ubutaka. Anyuma kokanya araza, araza bikamuranira kuko yarakuze umuhungu wenda waraza ati bibiki baramubwira, anyuma kokanya ntiyamenye ibyo ari byo, yamenye niba ari ukuri, yamenye ko ari ibinyoma. Abandi bose abo basore baraza bagahagarara, abandi bagahagarara, ariko we aje ako kanya nawe afata isuka araribura, ni umusore araribura, arajugunya aragenda arirukanka ajya hariya, nanone ahandi indi borune atareba ingaruka, atareba ingaruka kuko ari iwabo kwa se,
because it is on the place of
karigenda arebaga yuko
on family
and atari byiza.
That was not
yagombaga kunyura mu mategeko,
he could just go forward in the law,
ntabwo yabyikorera kuko barabyanditse. Ako kanya nawe agira gutya arafata uwo mwana,
that child
kandi yaramaze iminsi adahari akiza mbere, ntabwo yiri wasuhuza
but he said, I can't accept this ignorance. That's a home child. Because he was fighting for his father's property. That's why as children of God, the church,
all the right can
happen. We fight for the property of God. We fight for the
proper of God.
We fight for the peace in the church.
If you are not a child, agasohora abantu akangiza kuko ntabwo ari ibyase,
because that's not the proper of his father, that's not proper
ibyase ari bya data abana be,
there is the proper of the father and his
abana be barabihumbatira bashaka umutekano mu bintu bya data,
security of his own.
Icyo nicyo kimenyetso kigaragara ngo burya n'umwana w'Imana we, burya n'umwe muri twebwe, n'umwe muri ba bandi, ku buryo yakubitwa, ku buryo yarenganywa, ntiyihakane ijambo ry'Imana uko byagenda kose, ati ijambo rivuga gutya na gutya, ntabyihakane, ntabwo
yakwihana.
Nawe surimo muri abo, ayo majyambere yabo mu buryo bw'umwuka, nawe urimo mwene data, wibuke ya ndirimbo uyiririmbe aho uri hose, uririmbo ya ndirimbo
ngo
ndumwe muri ba bandi, haleluya, ndumwe muri ba bongera gatoya.
Repeat again a little
bit.
I'm one of those people. I'm happy.
Ngo ndumwe ndumwe muri babandi ndanezerewe.
I'm happy.
Yuruba abantu bavuga bashobora kuba ariko bwene data bashiki banye.
The other may say by brother and sister.
Mu rugo kwa data ijambo ry'Imana
to our father, the word of God.
Ubutumwa bwiza niho kwa data. Ibyanditswe byera niho kwa data.
The Holy Spirit
to the ibyanditswe byera.
The Holy Spirit
bituma turi hano mu ngoro y'uyu
munsi. That made us to be here and this.
Byaduhagurukije.
That have
made us. Bafite imirimo yabo.
Other they have their work.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Aho zo kugira gutyo ufite inshingano ku kazi.
Do you know when you have the obligation? Umuntu kwisha
ku kazi bafite inshingano.
Your job. Do you work?
Bata hanyuma.
Those have the obligation to their work. They go back late. They don't have
ariko muzi ya data.
But in the house of
uko byagenda kose umwanya wa mbere ni wa data, umwanya wa mbere ni w'Imana, umwanya wa mbere ni w'ijambo ry'Imana.
For God and the first place is for the word.
Niko bimeze.
That's the way it is.
Kubera yuko
because
inshingano za buri wese
the
uko byagenda kose umwana w'Imana nizo zituma aba maso.
Child of God, that's made him to watch, to be open eyes. In persecution, I'm one of the, those people.
The
way they dispose work, I'm one of those people.
Luke
was a doctor. If I don't mistake,
ariko Imana yarabahamagaye barahirwa twabasomye wahiriwe abahamagawe barahiriwe. Ibyo byose Pawulo aravuga ati ndabibona nk'amase.
I look it as rubbish.
Komuledeshe.
I look it as a rubbish.
Urumva ati ndabibona nk'amase.
I look it as rubbish.
Utubona neza yuko Pawulo ubwe ntabwo yafite dogita gusa ahubwo yarakomeye no mu idini.
He doesn't have only the doctor, he doesn't been doctor only, but he was great in the denomination. He was someone in denomination. He was honorable
in
his denomination. He had a
great deep in
denomination. He could even take the last word.
Il pouvait même chasser les gens dans l'église.
Even chased people in the church.
Il pouvait même donner des diplômes dans l'église.
Even give degree to some of the church.
Il pouvait prendre une décision quelconque.
He could make some of the decisions.
Il était géant.
He was a great person.
Mais,
but he said,
byose nabibonye. Yesu amaze kuko Yesu. Yesu niwe. Yesu niwe diplome mukuru. Yesu. Yesu. Yesu niwe mutunzi mukuru. Yesu. Yesu niwe mahoro. Niwe mahoro.
Jesus is the peace.
Kubera yuko aba mufite ahageze amubonye bahuye n'umwami w'abami. Umwami w'abami bahuye, umwami w'abami amuhuye kandi huye n'umwami w'abami. Akugabo arakugabira, 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 yaratugabiye.
He had give us gift.
Umwami w'abami ukiza amahirwe ugahura n'umwami w'abami.
Once you like to meet the Lord of the
mukicarana
and you sit
with him tureke n'umwami w'abami ugahura na president wa republika mukicarana
you meet the
akakumenya
and he knows you
biraragiye
sezeye ku bukene. I will never be poor again.
Biraragiye.
It's over.
Kuko arakumenye.
Because he knows.
Uzajya ugenda.
You will go.
Umubwire ibintu.
And tell him.
Nushaka umuhakweho.
Even if you can umuhakweho. Just look for.
Yes, umuhakweho.
The good. You will just make yourself to be loved to him.
Kuko yakumenye.
Because he knows you.
Ukora utuntu umukoze uti ntahariya nahashyize agahanda ntahariya nagize gutya n'uyu nguyu namuvise nabi n'uyu nguyu nagize gutya nabuze ugatangira kumuha
amaraporo
akayumva kuko
akuzi
ariko atakuzi
muze
umujyane indera
come this one to the hospital to the mad hospital
ari bene data ari abantu bavuye bukavure
Bukavu a few days ago.
I know one of them. I
know. His father went with another brother. They had just a prophecy.
They took them to the elder.
They called me. I said the way I know them. They went to check there because they don't know
them.
Is a person known that they know. They said, thank you.
Even as
brother, you sister, you can't to go
on. You can't be the Lord of the Lord.
small family. And
Imana ishimwe yuko ari Kigali. Imana yatugize mama, yatugize umubyeyi wabyaye abana batari bamwe. Abana hirya no hino. Ariko Imana ishimwe yuko Imana idushoboza kubonsa Imana idushoboza kubagaburira. Imana idushoboza kubakorera byose.
To do everything
mu rugamba ruje
in the war
no muri corona barashima Imana ko bariye
covid
no muri corona ijambo ryagumenye kugendana nabo Imana ishiwe kandi ibazo niyo mpamvu rero bene data bashiki bange Imana yacu ni Imana nziza
our God is a
ni Imana igira ubuntu
he's God of
ni Imana igira ubuntu
It's God of all.
Do some mere muwa. Aba Hebrews chapter 12.
May you read for us Hebrews chapter 12.
Umurongo wa mbere hera kugira ngo turebe.
Hebrews chapter 12 verse 1. Therefore we also since we are surrounded by the so great cloud of witness let us lay aside
over amaze kudusomera
as brother finished to read for us
nuko ngo dusiganirwe aho dushaka kugera
let us
vers le but aho dushaka kugera
Where we have to go. We are running. We don't have time to lose. We don't have time to lose.
We work. Aba tekinisiye baraja ku kazi baraja kwiga agakora nta muntu utizera wabishobora
nobody who doesn't believe who can manage only believers
bishobokera bizera
only believers is possible
abandi babishobora
no nothing one can manage it's impossible
imana ifite abayo
god has his own
yatuganira na murenzi
You see God in them. You are ongoing to meet God, to see God in you.
Kujya mbere kwawe.
You are ongoing.
Twiyambure n'icyaha cyatwizingiyeho.
Take out our sin have tight on us.
Icyaha cyatwizingiyeho.
The sin that kikanga kukuvaho on us. Refuse to
hari ibyaha bimeze gutyo kuko buri muntu wese afite icyaha cyangwa intege
nkeya
ukabasha kuba maso
You keep watching.
Kugira ngo kitakuhambira ngo kikujugunya
ugishaka ukabuze
intege zawe
you know your weakness
icyaki
ukamenya
ko cyaje ndumva cyaje ako kanyu kajya mu masengesho ukajya mu masengesho
immediately going to prayer
umugozi ukumvura
cyitse wajya
kumugumva nyuma y'igihe kirongeye kiraje ntabwo biba bitatu cyangwa bine oya hari icyaha kimwe
just one
nubwo n'ibindi byose bihari ariko ukumva warushije imbaraga
akabaho
ikindi kikutuma uca bugufiya
ukaba
umuntu
To be humble,
you become a human being. You will not laugh for someone's
fault, or to laugh for someone's fault in a
fault. But if you are for him, you know that even you do that in your life, atari wowe ahubwo utiri umuntu bw'Imana
utiri umuntu bw'Imana
icyo cyaha cyakwizingiyeho mwene data ugerageza usenge gerageza urakare gerageza uko kigiye cyakwizigiye uzajya kora ukabona rimwe cyakirukiri hehe cyakirukiri hehe nukubera iki se nukubera yuko warwananye imbaraga warwananye kwizera hanyuma uwaguhamagaye akabaruka ati no harageze urananiwe wararwanye akakivanaho burundu inyota inyota yacyo kuko burya icyaha ni inyota icyaha ni inyota icyaha ni inyota niyo mpamvu rero icyo gihe inyota y'ikintu runaka umwe agira inyota y'inzoga undi akagira inyota y'umujinya undi akagira inyota y'amahane undi akagira inyota y'ubusambanyi undi akagira inyota y'urwangano undi akagira inyota ya politike undi akagira inyota ya kidini undi akagira inyota umwana w'imana arwana kugira ngo hatagira icyaha kimube kimugira umunyururu kimugira umunyururu no ntabwo ari byo ukomeza
and go forward now. Looking to Jesus, author and finisher of our faith,
who hallelujah. For joy
before him, in order to watch him, looking to Jesus only, not to Branham or Paul, looking to the elder of the church, looking to Jesus only, we have to understand that way. Him only. Who can make
your faith?
Who can make
your faith?
Even if it's your boss at work, you look at to Jesus. You're looking to Jesus.
Wajya kubona kubona shobuja atangiye kugukunda atangiye kugira ngo ute ntabwo ari we natumbiriye Yesu kuko twese turi abakozi ba Yesu twese turi hasi mu ijuru no mu isi niwe utegeka niwe utegeka mukunde kuko mu rukundo Imana ni kwe ndibuka igihe kimwe twari mu ntambara twari mu ntambara hano bambeshyiraga ibintu byinshi cyane murabyumva ibice byabaye bashyiraho ibyaha kugira ngo abantu banyange kandi barazirwa ko ibintu nk'ibyo
noneho
bigeze ku mufasha wanjye nawe ata umutwe ariko amahirwe yarambwiye ati amahirwe nuko imana yari yagendereye irambwira ngo umukunde
ngumukundi
ngumukundi
kugira ngo ibyo bintu bitamufata
ibyo byaha bitamufata ngo binawe bimuhindure umukundi
niko yabwiwe umukundi
ako kanya noneho kugira ngo imana yari yabonye yuko nta rwanda ruriya ntambara n'iriya y'urwango n'iriya y'ibyaha n'iriya y'ibintu nk'ibyo bitari bimwe niyo mu rugo y'urwango
napfa ako kanya
ariko nkabona nibura upfa kumpumuriza amen amen sirarize amasaha yagiye reka turebe gatoya
Oh,